When he stepped down as mascot, Chattanooga Town was left frozen in time without a mascot. Only the descendant of Chief Mockanooga can break the spell and bring back true Mock spirit to the scene of the city. That's you, Scrappy!
Whoa, that's a lot of responsibility for one Mock. We can't leave Chattanooga Town without a mascot. What's the scenic city to do without true Mock spirit? Take me back to scenic city.
Did someone say the scenic city?
All aboard!
Congratulations, Scrappy! I knew that you would be the next new mascot of Chattanooga Town. Now that true Mock spirit has been restored in Chattanooga,